by lifting others, Abi. Me, I don't dey rise with lifting others for the past 100 years. So I want to know who my friends be. All of my friends, 1 million naira.
They do it.
One million naira.
They do
and
it.
If you count on, they say it will be 30 bitch.
30 over.
One million naira. If you don't send your own, you are here.
After raising over 100 million naira from genuine friends in less than 24 hours, Wema Bank wants to meet with me, says Davido. You're welcome to my channel. My name is Bukumi, aka BK Crown. So, the multiple award-winning pop star Davido has been trending on the Nigerian social media space for hours after he asked his friends and fans to donate 1 million naira each to him for his birthday. Fans and followers thought the singer and songwriter was joking when he posted a video on his Instagram story calling on those who he had helped in the music industry to send him a million naira each. Davido said, "We rise by lifting others up, Abi." Me, I don't dey rise and lift others for the past 100 years. So I want to know who my friends are. All of my friends won 1 million naira each. They said we are 30 billion gang, right? If you don't send your own, you are out of here, you are gone, said Davido. However, he received over 53 million naira in cash transfers in less than 1 hour after asking colleagues for 1 million naira. Some of the donors include Nigerian businessmen like Obi Kubana and Femi Otedola. The singer, however, did not disclose the amount sent to him from the likes of Femi Otedola, Obi Kubana, E-Money, Pantoranki, and some others. Celebrities that gifted Davido 1 million naira includes Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Adekunle Gold, Mr. Easy, Nengi, Chike, Teniola, Charles of Play, Kubana Chief Priest, Naramali, Hemhai, Fino, Eniola Badmus, Nasboy, Sydney Tucker, and Peruzzi. Others are Pasuma, Toke Makiwa, Don Jazzy, Focalistic, Ned Okonkwo, Ubi Franklin, Bella Muda, Friday Osanebi, Rema, Tude Ednot, Lara Gaga, Dorothy, Bizus Osikoya, among others. Bands that donated to Davido include Kola Alagbo, Monchit, Travel Better, among others. Kid comedians like Ikorodu Boys, however, sent the singer a sum of 5,000 naira, while Baba Ali sent 1.5 million naira. Musician and singer MC Galazi sent 1 million naira, while Obaile Kushi sent 5 million naira to the singer. Davido's baby mama, Sophia Momodu, also sent money to the singer. However, he did not disclose the money sent. The singer further took to his verified Twitter account to announce that the bank he opened, the account with the fund raising, Wema Bank wants to have a meeting with him. Davido tweeted, "Wema Bank want to have a meeting." However, as a fundraiser got heated, the bank up on the trend and made a post online with the inscription, "Na bank wey Davido dey use, we go dey use now." More so, the singer tweeted that he was emotional due to the overwhelming show of love. He wrote, "I'm actually crying. Just be good to people, man. God, I really love you guys, man." Davido screenshotted every dime that was entering his account, every millions that was entering his account. He said, "Just open this account today, just for this. From 0 to 33 million. Let's keep going. Love you guys, man. I'm speechless." So right now, Davido has over 100 million naira in his account. Am I doing my calculation well? I think I heard he has over 200 million naira in his account presently. Wow. What a big wow. Like, he choke. So right now, I'm going to be reading people's reaction to this trend news on Twitter. Somebody said, "He deserves it all, I beg. How many stories?
how many people, how many times Davido has been so generous with his time, influence, and money over the years. Knowing the public man, that money will still end up outside. Wow. I'm so impressed. What this person is trying to say is that Davido is a very, very generous person. Even though he asks for money, almost half of this money will be for charity. He's going to dash them out because he's always a cheerful giver. Davido have helped so many people in the industry, entertainment industry. So I'm sure he just wanted to know who are real, who are his real friends, his real people. That was what he demanded for 1 million naira each. And some of them sent more than 1 million naira. Wow. Awesome. This person also said, how will Buhari and Emefiele believe we are broke and suffering now? See how much you people are sending to Davido. This is quite funny, guys, but this person is saying the truth. It's quite funny, but it's the truth. How will Buhari take us serious? How will they know that Nigerians are suffering? How will they know that the youths are crying? They are suffering to make ends meet. Well, Davido actually also is hustling. He helps people. So he really deserves this accolade. Like, he deserves all this money. Yes, if you are real, if you are true, if you are a good person and you are in need of help, people will assist you. Irrespective of the situation at hand, just be good. If you are good, people will surely assist you in any time. Good times, bad time, enjoyment time. Anytime. This person also said, make some Ghanaian musician. Try what Davido they do for the side. Social experiment. Another person also said, Davido has raised a lot of people from nothing to something. Wow. Well, I love this particular reaction. This person said, Davido is the most influential artist in Africa, if we are being honest. Man made Wema Bank break. Download VPN just to post screenshots. Guinness at its peak. I love this person's reaction. When this person heard the news that Davido received 33 million naira in less than 2 hours of posting his account number in Twitter, this person reacted by saying, Davido raised 40 million naira in 1 hour. Something way make white money cook for 3 months. Some people can be so hilarious. Why are Nigerians like this? Why are they giving this boost? It's serious, so they're trying to just, you know, catch phone, saying that what white money went to sweat to get. Finally, Mr. Macaroni, the Nigerian comedian, actually said something hilarious and quite true. He said, there's something huge where everybody they expect since now them they enter Davido account. So well, make I drop my own be say, money where we know work for our friends, and now the kind of money where you supposed to enter our bank account. So now that kind of money we they pray for. Thank you all for watching. My name is Bukumi, aka Biki Crown. Till next time, keep watching Biki Crown Space. Bye.